My name is Dr. David Shaffer from Sockdocs. Today we're going to discuss a very common problem, heel spurs. So what is a heel spur? Very simply, a heel spur is a little piece of bone that forms on the heel. It usually forms when the plantar fascia pulls on the heel. And let me show you. Usually that spur will be on the inside portion of the heel and also might extend to the middle of the heel. When the plantar fascia pulls, a little bit of blood is formed and bone is formed. That is a heel spur.